Namaste guys, Ashish here, and this is iBall Splendo unboxing. So Microsoft unveiled Splendo PC on stick from iBall, which runs Windows 8.1 out of the box and of course upgradable to Windows 10 in January. This particular segment looks very promising for being portable and easy to use features, which is as good as plug and play devices. Imagine introducing this to a bunch of kids who can have full-fledged PC running without putting a lot of money into a standard PC. So when I first got the package, I was very surprised. The package is huge and tall, as it includes a full-fledged keyboard, Bluetooth enabled keyboard basically, and it also comes with a small mouse along with Splendo, OTG cable, power adapter. Looking at the specs, you got Intel Atom quad-core processor, 2GB of DDR3 RAM, 32GB internal storage along with Intel SD graphics card. Now you also have micro SDXC card slot, USB, a micro USB ports, the two of them, a multi-channel digital audio support, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth 4.0. So you can virtually think of connecting any type of device here. Now mind you that if you use Bluetooth enabled keyboard and mouse, one of your USB port will be gone, and there is a micro USB, but that's used for charging if your TV cannot power up. When it comes to the build quality, it's solid. The overall stuff is good and it's very easy to put in a pocket and carry it around. I was expecting a much smaller keyboard though, which would have been a nice fit. However, those craving for a full keyboard, this is the best deal around. The mouse is just sweet for its size and usability. It's small, auto turns off when you're not using it for a long time, but perfect when it comes to getting work done. That said, I'm reviewing the device as of now and I'm looking to upgrade it to Windows 10 and then use it as a PC on the go. So we'll keep you posted with the details as we get to know. So till then, make sure you put in your questions and we can take them in the review. Thanks for watching.